The Harlem Hellfighters was a regiment of New York National Guardsmen in the First World War. They were set up to fail by their own government. They were humiliated, degraded, eventually given to the French army as a throwaway, and they ended up coming home as one of the most decorated units in the entire U.S. Army.
What's the time? Nine, all in line. All right, boys, now take it slow. Are you ready? Eddie, very good, Eddie. Over the top, let's go. Quiet, quiet, else to start a riot. Keep your proper distance, follow along. Hover, mother, and when you see me hover, obey my orders and you won't go wrong. There's a minute buffer coming, look out. Hear that roar, there's one more. Stand fast, for there's a very light. Don't gasp for to find you all right. Don't start the bombing with those hand grenades. There's a machine gun, the holy space. Alert, gas, put on your mask. Adjust it correctly and hurry up fast. Drop, there's a rocket for the fight garage. Down, hug the ground, push your hand, don't stand. Creep and crawl, follow me, that's all. What do you hear? Nothing near, don't fear, all clear. That's the life of a soul when you take a patrol. Out in no man's land, ain't a grand. Out in no man's land. There's a minute buffer coming, look out. Hear that roar, there's one more. And that there's a very light. Don't gasp for to find you all right. Don't start the bombing with those hand grenades. That machine gun, the holy space. Alert, gas, put on your mask. Adjust it correctly and hurry up fast. Drop, there's a rocket for the Bosch barrage. Down, hug the ground, close you can, don't stand. Creep and crawl, or follow me, that's all.
The boys! Go do it!
Get the bloody boys! Get them!
The 369th were among the first American soldiers to fight in the trenches. They were in combat months before most of the U.S. Army. Maybe it was because the men were from the rough streets of New York. In close combat with bayonets and knives, they were unstoppable.
Out in no man's land, ain't it grand? Out in no man's land.